Brutus, just a quick update. It was unfortunate he was ballot one the other day, never made the field, so he will race the first day of the 2021 racing season, Sunday, January the 3rd, and he will race in the class for 1100 on the poly track. He's in really great order and look forward to seeing his next run. I do think he's nice and fresh, and I think he'll be a genuine winning contender. Just want to wish everyone a very Merry Christmas and all the very best for a great 2021 year. Brutus.